I got up this morning to go adventuring, and last night I had plugged my phone in on the bed, and then I woke up at like 5 this morning and it wasn't charging. It was dead, so I plugged it into my computer. And then I woke up at my time to wake up, like 7:30, and walked over to my phone, and the computer was dead because I had unplugged the computer to charge something else, and the phone was still dead. So here I am with a 30% battery on my phone, annoyed, and about to leave to go do some adventuring.
See you later, River. To adventure.
In your car?
Yes, in my car. Love you. I love you. Yes, I love you. I love you.
That gray car up there is a cop. I saw it pull somebody over and pull back out into traffic. That is so discreet and bullshit.
Next adventure, buying groceries.
Getting some fixins for some round steak over rice here. Nobody can see this live. In case you panicked right there, thinking Iris might see it before dinner.
Oh, right.
It's not live on Facebook, just,
No panic.
Don't ever be such a fan of the mixed vegetables just because you get some of everything.
Good dumps next to the cash registers.
Yeah.
Oh well.
How good can the Crystal Pepsi really be if they shit-canned it within like 3 months of coming out originally? Just a little messy. The garbage can threw up.
We have arrived at Harbor Freight, not Hooters, despite it.
Oh.
You thought we were coming to Hooters?
Damn it.
Just on the future project list, the Radisson Hotel over there has been closed down, and we are going to be inside of it at some point, definitely.
Well, they're gonna knock it down, so we better get on it.
We are going to get on it ASAP. So there are the things we paid for. That's not. Well, here's the moment of truth. Quite the meal. You done cleaning up in there yet?
Yeah, pretty much.
Good.
I can't have your dirty sink, man.
Good.
Nice.
Okay, so we are on our way to Lew Wallace. This time, not so much just random filming stuff, more of a specific pictures day. I want to find the pool that my dad had to swim naked in, but other than that, we're just there to capture the big-ass rooms that had zero lighting.
Till then.
See you later. It's like a reasonable-sized vehicle for the road in question. Definitely. Is he yelling at me?
He said something.
I don't care, guy. I'm going to do fun things for myself.
Right.
So there's another car here. And it's making me realize that we have been far too cautious in our parking, you know, placement. We were way over in that parking lot, then we're here, and like somebody just parked their car just like right up by the door that we go in.
This is gonna be a photo shoot day.
I'm getting the tire flip over your shoulder there.
See, somebody had to actually back up their vehicle, dump all the garbage. Like, that's how much they don't care. Sad.
So we're back at Lew Wallace again. We have a few pictures we want to get today, but we thought, you know, it's worth getting to see all this again. How can you get sick of that view? You know, how do you get sick of that view?
You don't.
That view. Look at that shit.
Epic.
Ugh, neighbors out watching what we're doing.
That's a new golf club.
definitely was not there. Flashlights.
Did I not fucking grab them out of that bag?
You got distracted by the GoPro.
I did.
Hey, how you doing, man? Document the building. You'll probably hear a generator in a little bit. We gotta capture the pool room and it's pitch black.
Wasn't there either.
Well, obviously somebody's been in here since they were last.
Okay, are my glasses that dark or what?
Yes. Yes, they are. Glasses are always that dark and you always ask that question.
Okay. Let me... All right.
That is the door that it showed as the entrance to the pool on that video. The pictures. Don't give me that. It's locked.
It's
shit.
Locked.
I mean, it seems like you'd be able to get in through the locker room or something. This might take us to something.
You know, I think he came down here.
No, he definitely did not. Hello, hello.
Dead end.
Dead end? What the fuck? Man, this is just a big-ass room, too. Fuck, we have to go over that? That's a bitch. Look at all those monitors.
All right, so we're gonna do it or not, so.
Yes, we are. I mean, what the fuck? I mean, how do we get back out is the question. So do you wanna just peek up there and see what it looks like? Jesus, that's rickety. Why don't we try that door?
Okay, yeah, there's
I mean, I bet it's going to be locked. I think that's the point of this thing being here, right?
Well, we're going to see.
But let's check it anyway.
Right over there.
God, it's the shadows that this thing casts that fucks me up a little bit. Because I think I see movement and it's really just like...
For now.
Okay.
So.
It says pool right there. That's the only way in then. Why would it be locked?
I gotta be honest, that little room ain't that spectacular anyway.
No?
Come up there and take a look inside.
Found the other pool room. It just happens to be behind a door that we have to climb in through a hole to get to. Which kind of sucks. However, let me see the, Oh yeah, and then what do we got straight down here? There's like these poles that you can probably climb to get back out.
There's a desk in right below.
Yeah, I'm not. Right. I mean, it appears we could get in there.
I just don't want to get stuck.
Well, no shit. But I mean, there's all kinds of desks in there that if one breaks, you know, we got plenty of others to climb out on. I know, you don't want to go in?
I'm down.
Yeah, it's cold. Huh, brand new monitor in a box sitting here. Brand new.
Brand new old as fuck.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's crazy, man. Wouldn't even have been open. I mean, come the fuck up. That is amazing.
That works.
That makes it like it's fucking daytime in here.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
All right, let me get up over that
You're
wall.
You climb up over?
Yeah. Okay. That's great. I can't see a goddamn thing. Face right there. Ah.
Well, you're going up over that.
I guess. This thing is so fucking rickety. A lot of work to get to a room that really ain't all that.
Well, I know, but you say that, but once we light it up and I can take a panel, it will be all that. And plus, it's the room my dad's been making. I have to attend at least once.
This is not easy.
Where am I?
Pretty rickety. Shit. This thing will move. So you're gonna wanna try to balance yourself right in the middle as your fucking cock gets ripped off by that metal thing.
Look at all the computers in there, that's craziness.
Why? Here we are in the pool room. Let's get some light in this bitch.
Yeah.
I mean, surely this helps, dude. That light helps immensely. So, yeah, here's the pool here. This is the pool my father swam naked in. But I mean, look at all this shit at the bottom of the pool. Man, that light helps. Okay, so I gotta get a picture in here then.
Let's keep moving, come on, we don't wanna...
Exactly. Look at that shit.
Oh yeah.
That was amazing. The
auditorium, let's go.
That was worth it to get this room just for that.
You climb over first and I'll start passing you the stuff. It's not fair how much better your light is than mine.
It's kind of ridiculous. Don't step on that.
Where do I step?
The back of the chair in here. Center for visually impaired.
Okay, this is where we were. This is what we were coming through over there. Got it.
Yeah, you know, it took me a second to realize, like, hey, these are old schools, and it describes above the door, every doorway, what it is.
Right. Oh,
what
God.
The fuck is that?
Are you going down in said supply room that was not open before?
It wasn't?
I don't remember that.
Yeah, I don't recall seeing that.
I mean, go ahead, I'll stay here.
Anybody down here? In horror movies, you're supposed to say something.
Nothing? Huh? No things?
No. It's just a pile of garbage.
Feels like a metaphor for the school.
I just stepped on a nail.
Don't forget Martin Luther King at the top of the steps.
Right.
To prevent either of us from getting scared. The head's in the lap now.
Oh, that was moved.
Yeah.
Now it fell down.
Yeah. Oh, look, somebody's in the mirror.
Oh, my beer can's been moved.
Hello, hello, hello.
I can't get enough of this area right here. Okay. Let's get the alcove room.
I thought this was the alcove.
Oh, that's why. No, remember she said there's a room that has a bunch of stuff in it?
That's the library.
No, she said there was a door by the alcove.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
That's probably it. I didn't go this way either. This is B215, this is another classroom.
Okay. So they wouldn't mess, oh Jesus.
What is that?
So that's where that stairway comes up. Remember the one in between the library and the front hallway?
No.
We walked past it, I was like, oh, this is the shortcut this time. We don't have to go the long way. This is where those steps come up. Wow, got a whole nother room we didn't see.
Yeah.
Amazing. Look at all these computer desks. That's what you need at home, right? No, those aren't the same. That's not the same staircase.
No, that's something different.
What is this here?
The other side.
Oh, so just walking around. Yeah. So then how do we get in that fucking room?
we gotta climb through the hole.
What are these? Look.
Like grades.
Just like class, but not like their permanent records?
No, it's just...
Okay.
Yeah, there's nothing in here. So, there's some books.
Be old yearbooks.
Yeah, I don't see anything like that.
No? It's a shame we can't just reach up and unlock the fucking door.
Here.
Can you crawl through that?
Of course.
What? Look at this guy. Look at that. Here, you want to take the camera too or no?
No, just let me just
check it out quick. First.
Oh my. Roosevelt.
You found stuff? Oh my fucking God.
That's Roosevelt though.
But still. Did you find awesome stuff and you're being coy about it?
You probably won't know what this is, but this is Marvin Gaye's album cover called The Sugar Shack.
So just checking out these books, and found a book called The Last of the 70s. And one called Who's Who Among American High School Students.
And senior memories, class of 1990.
All right, it's cleared.
Nothing else?
No, that's it.
I mean, dude, look at these. These are, I mean, it's good stuff, I think you found there. That's cool, and I think this is for this school. Because look at the picture on the outside. That's this building.
Yeah.
1979, that's in the, your mom's graduating
year? I think 79 or 78. Or no, it's an 80. I may have both. Roosevelt was a different school, but this is Lew Wallace.
Jones.
So if it's 79, look up Byron Jones. He'll be in here.
Byron Jones. The second one is...
No, that's definitely the wrong... Uncle Byron? Wait a minute. Yeah. Okay, that wasn't him. Oh, this is a cool room over here, Joel. What's missed that? This one.
Cool room?
Yeah. This room's gonna be a good room to take a picture in. You may even want the lamp.
So, yeah, okay, well, shit.
Just check it out real quick, I gotta pee.
Why do I have a feeling like this is a trick? Like, look in there and there's just no floor. Can you see the van or the car from here?
That is police.
Here, though?
No, I hear him honking.
Oh man, there's another car here. We're fine.
there is cops out there. Right behind your fucking van.
Really?
Yeah, really. Somehow sneak out and act like we were filming the outside of it. We gotta find a way to get out. I think they're just around the car. I can't see.
You can't see them?
No, I can see the cars, but I can't see them.
Right here. Come in peace.
Huh?
I said come in peace, I promise.
All right. And it's not just you, right?
What? No, it's me and my cousin. We're both in here just filming.
I'm here too, sir.
All right. Well, why don't you come on back down here?
Sure.
Yes, sir. We'll be right out.
Straight down here, I'm pretty sure. Swinging a golf club out there.
You got us! We're busted!
Hello, gentlemen.
How you guys doing?
What's going on?
No, we were just documenting the building. Just exploring. We wasn't doing any graffiti or anything like that.
Last one we did was our Union train station, Gary. That was pretty neat.
Yeah. No, the bank one.
The bank one. Railroad track, yeah.
What do you call it? The American State Bank on 17th and Broadway.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
that
really
one was really
amazing.
Neat, man.
And
I mean, there's a whole...
Door was open and
I was
everything.
Able to climb up to the
My
roof. It was crazy, but...
Really?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Well, yeah. I won't even go to the nut and bolt factory.
Oh, that's gone, right? Isn't that knocked down? No, that was
Emerson. You been in Emerson?
No, I
have. On the east side, like 7th and Rhode Island, something like
really?
That.
Really? Okay.
Yeah. It's bad now because we found a body in there.
Oh, geez.
From Chicago.
We've sort of been expecting that to happen eventually.
God forbid we'd run into something like that.
Right.
And all that one is, I mean, it's just a huge freaking open area where they used to, you know,
you know, they had the garages from when they would ship stuff out, and I mean, it's just a skeleton of an old factory.
Yeah.
I mean, that thing was, you know, it's huge.
Well, I mean,
and
basically,
sitting in the middle of the woods somewhere, you don't even see it.
All we were trying to get left was one picture of the auditorium, and we did leave our lamp right by the front door, the main entrance there, because we just came straight out.
We didn't think about it.
Okay, go get your lamp.
Is it cool?
Take the picture.
Can we take that picture and come right out?
Guys,
thank you, guys. We really appreciate it.
So that's pretty fucking cool.
Let's get that one last picture and get the hell out of here.
Get the lamp, get the picture. That's why I'm glad we left the lamp there, because for that exact reason. And the cops were cool as fuck. I knew it was going to be that way. And that's cool that you can just get permits.
Yeah, we need to ask them again.
We can just get a permit.
Go ahead, get your last shot.
Yeah,
come on.
Get your last picture, because I showed them legit stuff. We're not just fucking around.
Good, and that was the plan all the time, so it worked out good.
Right.
Gary cops are actually pretty cool.
That is worthy of going live on Facebook.
Shit, and I didn't fucking figure out what to do with. What time is it?
I gotta figure out for Jen.
It's 2.
She's gotta be at work at some time relatively soon.
Didn't even ask us for IDs?
No.
Oh, we gotta go up one more. There should be a stairwell to the left here, no?
I can't quite get over how cool that was.
Cops are cool if you're cool with them.
Right, that's what I mean, though. I didn't wanna fuck around. I just wanna be straight up and honest with them, and this is why we're here.
He's like, well, that explains generator and that.
And that's all they need. They need an explanation. They need an explanation for why shit.
I just kept pulling my shirt down, like, don't let my gun hang out. Oh, amazing. Okay.
Right, so now I'm going to need cooperation from you on the pano here.
Oh, the roof is falling.
Yeah?
Yeah, that was creepy.
You have everything else of yours, right? Let me put that backpack on and then we can figure out the lamp situation.
I was surprised they didn't ask for searches or anything.
Well, why?
They didn't ask for ideas or not.
We showed them video that we did. The proof is in the pudding, man.
Like, this is what it comes down to sometimes when you're that dedicated. You gotta bring a lamp from your house.
Right, and plug it into my backpack. It works pretty damn amazing, though. We should have done this from the beginning.
I know.
Look at this. Look at these shots, man. Look how great that looks. That's a damn shame we gotta leave. Goodbye, gymnasium. Yeah. Bring that in here. Let me see what that would have done in this room.
Nothing.
Nope.
Let's get out of here.
Let's go. Yeah, sorry. I forgot that you were connected to me and I started turning. I gotta spin around, so I'm back on the right side.
Yeah, this works pretty good.
It works pretty awesome, actually. That's way better than the flashlights. How did we not figure that out until just now?
Yeah, I know. Spending all this money on sophisticated equipment.
Right, going and buying a generator and then it... Oh, careful, we're still connected.
I know. All right.
Careful.
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
Oh.
All right.
There we have our ridiculous lamp. Thank you very much.
Like, all right, let's get the fuck out.
Yeah, they're like, leave us alone now. We want to go.
It's so much warmer outside than it is inside.
It is. It's crazy. Thank you, guys.
Thanks, guys.
Appreciate it. Oh, shit. We'll ask the other guy.
If he can give us the
where we go, yeah.
Permits.
Where is it that we go to get the permits again?
It'd be 401 Broadway.
There's a possibility we would not have even heard the cops had we been in a different part of the building. And it was only because you went to pee.
Yep, and I heard the...
And you heard the... Yeah. But, I mean, there's no reason we couldn't have just not come out here. I mean, it makes sense why there would have been a generator. What were they going to do? They weren't like, oh, my God, we're going to tow the car. I don't know. Whatever. It's pretty much exactly what I anticipated the interaction would be if police came around.
Except if I would like to imagine the interaction that I would have, like, grabbed the ice cold beer.
And been like, here, would you like one, officer?
Flipped him one.
Thanks, dickhead. Appreciate that. We were trying to be cool with you and everything, and had to be a jerk about it.
You stay. I'm way smarter than you are.
She's like, look at what you look like.
Yeah.
It's a gustazo tsunamis.
It's so good.
You got rice on your nose too, buddy.
He just had rice that absorbs water.
He doesn't have any more drool left in him.
It's weird because it's almost a simultaneous regret and something I'm thankful for that we didn't get to take the one or two like yearbook type things that we found today. And I don't know, it's just I wish we had been able to get them, but at the same time, we'd never have gone to these with the intent of stealing stuff. And I mean, it's literally just gonna sit there forever.
Is it salvaging?
Right. It feels more like salvaging. We're not trying to take equipment or printers or computer monitor. Or like, there was a book that was like from 1979 of the school that thought, you know, maybe take it out of here before everything gets wet and moldy.
Turns to mush like the library.
Yeah, the library turned to mush. So I'm simultaneously like glad that we didn't get caught with that stuff, because then it would have been a problem with the police today. But at the same time, I'm really bummed out we didn't get it.
We shall retrieve.
Yeah, I mean, it doesn't make sense not to go back there. I'm worried now that it's sitting there on a silver platter for somebody else to just take, because it's right there in front of the main steps.
I had to do all the fucking legwork.
He fits his tiny ass in through this little
very muscular, by
this
the way,
little doorway. I don't know how he can do it. He's like a midget in that regard. He can squeeze. He's like a cat. He can squeeze through small
my
holes.
My head's fitting in.
Right. He can fit. The rest of him will fit. So, but yeah, I mean, I wouldn't change the way the interaction went with the police for anything. I think it all worked out great.
Hi, Manny.
We're gonna punch you, dum-dum.
Better watch it. Better watch it, you two.
Jeff, don't poke in.
What's wrong with your lights?
Can you talk louder?
Hi, guys, it's me. I'm supposed to win.
You okay?
Yeah. But I cannot talk loud.
Why?
Because my lips are wet. Hi guys, it's me, Sawyer. I have to show you my tentanol pants collection. It says tentanol pants. And the vision of the Lord Nani coming to you when he's from outer space and the souls grew a soul of the ultimately evil's one-tube zombie nudes. The Food Epic Novel by Dave Pulte.
Are you okay? Why can't you speak?
I want to stick Vaseline on my lips.
Okay, let's get some Vaseline on your lips then.
Get him, Michael. Get him. Chest seems weird.
These memories in my mind, my mind, my mind, my mind, my mind. I'm still a secret lemonade drinker.